Grand Marshal, I am Veer, a prototype synthetic intelligence developed under utmost secrecy by the military. High Command has activated me to serve as your advisor and strategic analyst. An excellent decision. You will have my full support. As an astute observer may already have noticed, habitable planets are divided into a number of surface tiles. Tiles can generate resources, but we will need planetary buildings to get the most out of them. One of our science ships has just surveyed a world that would make an excellent candidate for our first colony. It is of the same planet class as our home world, so our colonists should be quite comfortable there. Military fleet. Well done. The first survey of a star system beyond our own has been completed. We now have access to planetary data that the astronomers on our homeworld could only dream of a mere generation ago. We may want to consider building a second science ship. This would double the speed at which we can survey our galactic neighborhood. Now that we have begun exploring our neighboring stars, it might be time to extend our reach. A starbase can be built around stars and surveyed systems to expand our borders, allowing us to claim new regions of space.
New sitrep.
Excellent. As you can see on the galaxy map, the borders of our empire have expanded to include the system where we built our new starbase. We should now be ready to extend our great civilization to a second world. This will require the construction of a colony ship.
New sitrep. Anomaly found. New sit rep. Construction complete. Recon pass completed.